A dog has been euthanized at Jacksonville's Animal Care and Protective Services after it bit a child and injured the child's mother. The child picked up a toy in the play yard and the dog grabbed the child's shirt. The child's mother intervened and the dog released, but then bit the child on the hip. This happened about 2 weeks ago. The mother also suffered some puncture injuries to her stomach.